So now we're lying on the side of your body that is not the injured side. So the other side has a bursitis. Anyway, so one of the things that can really help this is just activate your core muscles in your stomach. Yeah, so just strengthening the core. That's it. And you can put, you're comfortable like that?
Yep.
Yeah, comfortable. So what we're going to do is a movement called clams. So with the feet together, you're just going to open the knee up. So on the inhale, opening up, that's it. And on the exhale, closing. Yeah, so inhaling, opening, exhaling, closing. How does that feel?
Yeah, it feels good.
Yeah?
Do I keep my feet together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So inhaling, opening, and exhale, closing.
Do you want me to go further back?
No, just opening it like that.
Okay.
Okay, so you've got your feet together, your knees together, just tipping your hips slightly forward a little, yeah? Activating the core there, the pelvic floor, the core muscles. So on the inhale, you're going to take the knee as high as you can, take it up. And then on the exhale, bringing it back down. So you just repeat this. The legs are not quite touching when they come back. So inhaling up and then coming back, not quite touching. And then, yep. So you'll repeat this until you feel a little fatigued, yeah? Coming up and down, you can come a little bit close. Just come so you can just touch them without putting any weight on them. Yep, and then inhale as you lift up. And this will help with your bursitis in your left hip.